I suppose I just really want to say that I commend my colleagues, Senator O'Riordan and Senator Ruan, on these amendments. I really, really feel that you have to consider this issue. Firstly, let me say that Senator O'Riordan has, the last time he was in office, has worked very closely in the field of addiction, and we can see that in the fantastic work that he has done. Senator Ruan has worked herself in the field of addiction and has done fantastic work, and I myself work in the field of addiction. I work in the field of families. I work with families on a daily basis who are devastated. Mothers, fathers, grannies, brothers, sisters, adult children, people like yourself, Minister, people who are devastated by watching their loved ones going down the route of self-destruct and addiction. It's horrendous, the heartbreak that I deal with on a daily basis. And now we're trying to criminalise these family members. It's awful to think that, you know, if we're going to criminalise the loved ones that these have, who are coming to me, pleading with me, asking me about services, where can we get help from? Where can I get help for my son? Where can I get help for my father? Where can I get help for my daughter, my grandchild? And really what we're saying is here, well, why don't we just put them into prison? You know, it's horrendous. I worked myself in Dokkus prison with a group of women who were trying to step into recovery from addiction. None of those women, and they've all said it to me, would have been in there only for their addiction. They don't want to be in there. Nobody, no child, when they grow up, they say, when I grow up, I want to be in prison or I want to be in addiction. Nobody says that. This is not something that they choose. I'm asking you to look at this as a public health issue. Please, Minister, I'm actually imploring with you to look at these amendments. It's vital. It's horrendous what I'm dealing with on a daily basis. And we have to think of the families. We have to take them into consideration. And I'm just asking you, please, please, with compassion, you're a mother, you're a grandmother, please listen to what we are saying. Three of us here have worked in the field of addiction. And I'm asking you to please hear what we're saying. We know what it's like. And I just want to say I second these amendments. Thank you.
Thanks, Senator.